I'm going to start an important video. That is a problem. Write waveform of QPSK for input. One question is guaranteed in QPSK, that too specially the waveform. So the input is 101100. You need to plot the waveform for QPSK. To do that, let us first go for the data. First data, I'm calling it as odd. The second data, I'm calling it as even. Then odd, then even, then odd, then even. This is how I have divided the data into. First data should be odd, even, odd, even, odd, and even. This is the way you divide it. And first of all, the first data that comes here is 1, correct? The 1, the duration of the data is given by TB. Now I am going for the next part. You just observe the way here. I will remove this. So what I have got the input? I have got the input as 101100 is my input. So I have divided into odd, even, odd and even. So first of all, I'm bothered about the odd component. So in case of odd component, please observe only the odd. What's the value here? 1. Next odd is again 1. The next odd is 0. So when you divide into odd and even, see 1, the duration is TB. When you divide into odd component, you have to expand the TB, what's the amplitude? 1 for 2 bit period. That is from here, I'm marking the point here, to here. So whatever 1 you have got in TB must be expanded for 2 durations. Same way, the next odd is 1. That means this duration is TB, it should be expanded for 2 duration. Then the next odd, right, is 0. The 0 is expanded for 2 bit period. That is TB and TB. This is a way you divide into odd and even. Now let me take a even component now. Now when I consider even component, please observe, the even component starts here, correct, with a delay of TB. Even component starting point is here. So when I start here, the previous value I'm considering it as negative minus 1. Now even component is 0. For that means I have to expand for 2 bit period, 1 and 2. So right, 0. So I've expanded for 2 bit. What's the value here? Minus 1. I will repeat. If it is 0, right, it is indicated by minus 1. So need not bother. So next, again even component is 1. I will expand for 2 bit period. Next, again it is even, again it is 0. Then 0 is expanded for 2 bit period. See, after this 1, you need not bother. After this, don't bother about that. Now I have got this. Next component that I am going to consider here is cos 2 pi fct. So cos 0 is 1. So I have drawn a wave like this. Then I have continued the cos. Hope all of you know how to draw the cos waveform. Correct? Now I am going to multiply odd component with the cos. So let us see what is odd component here. What's the value for odd component here? It is plus 1. For the entire bit TB, it is plus 1. And entire bit TB, the respective carrier is from here to here. It is high. 1, that is 1 into the carrier is carrier itself. This is the way you proceed. Now, next odd component you observe, what's the value? 1. Let us come back here. You have got the carrier. Then, so 1 into carrier is carrier itself. Now, let me go for the next part of the odd component. Next part. What's the next part? 1. 1 into the carrier is carrier itself. Now, the next part comes here is, again it is 1. 1, let us come back, into the carrier is this, is carrier is retained. Now, next part of the odd component is 0. 0 indicates minus 1. So, minus 1 into the respective carrier is like this. So, what happens? The carrier is 180 degrees phase shift. So, okay, this carrier must be inverted. Anything you multiply with minus 1 is inverted. That's why it is inverted. Correct? So, like this, we have to proceed now. So, I will repeat. I have got cos waveform. Cos 0 is 1. Odd component, boss. So, odd component here is 1. 1 into carrier is carrier. And if it is 0, correct? If it is 0, that is minus 1. Minus 1 into carrier is the carrier inverted. And you have to plot the graph for this. Now let me go for the next part of the waveform. Correct? The next part of the waveform is right? I have taken sine wave, sine 2 pi fct. Sine 0 is 0. You have got the right sine wave. All of you know how to draw the sine wave. Now let us consider the output now. Odd component must be multiplied with the, even component must be multiplied with the sine. So let us see what is the even component. What's the value for even component? It is minus 1. So minus 1 into carrier is, right? The carrier is inverted. Can observe up becomes down and down becomes up. So I will repeat. If the value is minus 1, then the whatever carrier you have got in that duration is inverted. So again you have got minus 1, so that part of the carrier is inverted. Again you have got minus 1, that means that part of the carrier is inverted. Now the value is 1, so 1 into carrier, right? This carrier will be retained as it is. So here I am going to, because previous to this was inverted, previous to the waveform inverted, so I got M here. Now let me go for the next part. The next part is 1. 1 into carrier, right, is carrier as it is. Now let me go for the next part. Minus 1 into carrier, the carrier is inverted. So as a result of this, I will get a right here M shape here and W shape here. Hope all of you are clear now. I will repeat. Right? Minus 1 into carrier, carrier is inverted. Minus 1 into carrier, carrier is inverted. Minus 1 into carrier, the carrier is inverted. 1 into carrier, carrier retains. I will get M shape. 1 into carrier, the carrier is retained. Minus 1 into carrier, the carrier is inverted. I will get W shape here. Now, I am going for the adding the waveforms. So I am going to add the waveforms. So this cannot be explained in depth here. Please understand. See here, I have to add odd even component with the sine, right? And the odd component with the cos. These two waveforms I have to add to get the resultant. So please observe what's the value here, right? For odd component into cos 2 pi fct, what's the value? Maxima. What's the value here? 0. So maxima into 0 is maxima. Hope you can observe. I will repeat. Maxima, and the what's the value here? 0. The value will be maxima. Now let us see some other point. What's the value here? This point, what's the value here? Negative maxima. What's the value here? Maxima. So 0. So what's the value here? Here it will be maxima. Now let us see some other points here now. So here I have got maxima. Here I have got 0. So maxima, right, plus 0 is maxima. You have to observe the waveform. Correct? Now I have got one more point. Here the value is maxima. But here the value is, right, 0. So maximum plus 0 is maximum. Now here it is maximum but negative direction, right? So negative value plus 0 is negative value. Now one more I will explain. Here it is negative maxima. Here it is 0. So negative maxima plus 0 is negative maxima. You have to understand the waveform, and according to that you have to plot it.